Boom. Big Shaq, Ota Asnik, Scoop Noon, Rap Noon, Usna, Ota the girl them as well. Boom. 2 + 2 = 4, -1, that's 3, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the team man quack, 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 you man were ducking. Ota Asnik, he's got a pumpy.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Call Me Zam, and today we are taking out a freshly new-built Nissan 370Z. Now, before we even go into the build, what do you think about the paint job, guys? I mean, in my personal opinion, this paint job is really dope. I got it done from a guy named Funkster. I mean, this dude is a legend. This guy, he's so damn creative. But I'm gonna leave his gamer tag in the description. You guys can hit him up. Bring cash though, this guy's work is priceless, you know. But anyway, man, we are repping Big Shaq with the whole Man's Not Hot team. Yeah, the build itself is a Class A 370Z, and pretty much because of this sharp wheelbase, this chassis is really, really sensitive. So you have to be very smooth with your inputs. Okay, any aggressive driving would end poorly into a wall, you know. Boom. So yeah, man, please be smooth with your inputs and you'll be pretty good. Okay guys, the car handles really well and is extremely fast for a Class A car. Okay guys, guys. One quick note, you need the aero kit. I can't stress that enough. You really need the aero kit on this build. Is a huge necessity. And also, please remember to have smooth throttle inputs. Okay guys, smooth throttle inputs, you'll be good. This is pretty much a motor build. Like, all the internals are in racing, all the bolt-ons are stock, so this car is really revvy and quite torquey. Okay guys, so please, smooth throttle inputs, and the aero kit is a must, and have it all the way down to cornering.